Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Rugu here from Rugu Creative. So friends, in this video I will show you how to make vanish Vapneer Beyblade with low and high mode. And friends, it is a brushable Beyblade. So friends, keep watching the video and make sure that you like and subscribe my channel. And friends, don't forget to press the bell icon. So friends, let's make. Friends, to make the vanish Vapneer Beyblade, you will need to cut some parts like the vanish ring, as you can see. And friends, cut one part like this. So first take this three part together, and after that stick this part on it, and after that stick this part with this all parts, and stick this with glue or super glue. So friends, as you can see, the vanish ring is fully ready, and I have rolled some glue around the ring, as you can see. So friends, now let's make the DB core for this Beyblade. So friends, to make the DB core of this Beyblade, you will need to cut some parts like this, as you can see. So first take these three parts together with glue. So friends, as you can see, I have sticked all three parts together with glue. Now stick this three part on this part like this with glue. So friends, as you can see, I have sticked all parts together, and the DB core of vanish Vapneer is fully ready. So friends, now you will need a brush function system. And guys, if you don't know how to make this brush function system, go to my channel, you will find the video. Now stick this brush function system on it like this with glue. So friends, as you can see, I have stick the brush function system on it. And guys, I am using my second brush function system. So friends, now let's make the armor for this vanish Vapneer Beyblade. So friends, to make the armor for the Beyblade, you will need to cut some two pieces like this, like the armor layer photo. So stick these three pieces together with glue or super glue. So friends, as you can see, the armor of vanish Vapneer Beyblade is ready. Now let's make the discs for this Beyblade. So friends, to make the discs for this Beyblade, you will need to cut four circles like this, and four circles like this, and shape like this, as you can see. And after that, you will need two cardboard pieces like this. So first take these four cardboard pieces together, and after that stick these four cardboard pieces on it. So friends, as you can see, I have sticked the all circles together. Now you stick this cardboard piece here with glue or super glue, and also stick this cardboard piece with glue. So friends, as you can see, the discs of vanish Vapneer Beyblade is fully ready. Now let's make the kick driver for this Beyblade. So friends, to make the kick driver, you will need to cut four circles like this, and after that one circle like this, and make hole in it. And after that, you will need a part of a firework. You can also use another item if you want. And after that, you will need a spring. So first add this spring into this firework part like this, and stick it with super glue. So friends, as you can see, I have stick the spring on this firework part, as you can see. So now friends, now stick this four part with together with glue. Friends, as you can see, I have stick the four parts together with glue. So friends, now you will need a brush function system. And guys, if you don't know how to make this brush function system, go to my channel, you will find the video. Now stick this bread function system on these circles like this with glue or super glue. So friends, as you can see, I have stick the brush function system on these circles. Now stick the spring on these circles, but first add this circle onto the spring like this and stick it with glue. So now stick this on this circles like this, and guys, try to use super glue so it will be strong. So friends, as you can see, the kick driver is fully ready. So friends, as you can see, the vanish apnear bread is fully ready. Now I will show you this vanish apnear bread in high mode. So friends, as you can see, the Beyblade is now in high mode. So friends, as you can see, the Vanish Fapnir Beyblade is fully ready with DB system. So friends, if you like the video, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And friends, if you like this DB system, press a like on this video. And if you want to any DB Beyblade, comment me in the comment section. So friends, stay tuned, stay safe, and bye.